It's a beautiful country. It's a big country, and it's a free country, and it's a place where you can decide what you think the country is. When the color of
the night. I use the term user-friendly with these lyrics. All the smoke in one light. You deal with them. Here they are. You deal with them. Good life just might touch a weekend. Find somewhere to go. Go somewhere new. Find somewhere to grow. Go where we are new. I consider goaltending, like Jacques Plante, the most noble position in all of sports. In the forget your skates too. You can hang your head along. Most diverse as ever seen. Know which way to go. We're basically fairly regular and orderly about things, in hopes that we may be violent and original in our work. They shot a movie once in my hometown. Everybody was in it for miles around. Right by the door! Hey, Dallas! Yeah, I can get behind it. Give it all, give it all. Yeah, to stretch that thing. Make it land, make it land.
From Kingston, Ontario.
Or anything that they can relate to.
When the Bruins won the Stanley Cup in 1972, I was 8, and my older brother and I went out on our driveway and danced in the rain.
Or sit silently and listen to our thoughts, the illusions of someday. This is our life. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century.
He was Canada's front man. Fully. Completely. Gord Downie was as Canadian as hockey itself. His band, The Tragically Hip, burst onto the music scene in the late 80s. And by the early 90s, they were already being celebrated as a national treasure. Part of what made The Hip so fiercely Canadian was Downie's love of hockey, reflected in the lyrics to some of his most iconic songs. 50 Mission Cap told the story of Bill Barilko, the Maple Leafs defenseman who died in a plane crash in 1951 while on a fishing trip.
The last goal he ever scored won the Leafs the cup. Sorry.
From Kingston, Ontario, Downie was a lifelong Bruins fan. His godfather was Harry Sinden, who coached Boston and also Team Canada at the 1972 Summit Series. Paul Henderson's famous goal inspired another hit song, Fireworks.
It doesn't go heaven on the numbers. There was Fargo'd 072. We all squeezed the stick and we all pulled the trigger. All I remember is I'm sitting beside you.
Downie also wrote Heaven is a Better Place Today as a tribute to Dan Snyder, the Atlanta Thrashers forward who died in a 2003 car crash. After news broke about his brain cancer diagnosis in 2016, Downie and The Hip went on one last tour across Canada, connecting the country like only he could, culminating with an emotional finale in his hometown. But even after that show, Downie was ever present attending a Maple Leafs game with Bobby Orr, and a Raptors playoff game this past May. But as much as Gord Downie was associated with sport, his identity will forever be Canadian. And like his music, we will always celebrate his courage.